Hey everyone, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, we escaped the newly found prison on the flying lab on planet Aranos because we had to use Clank in some separates, and we also unlocked the location of the Folksless fleet on planet Gorn after Angela left us a message after she snuck aboard and got cranked. So we're hoping we can go there and save her as we fly away from prison. And if you're new, click into the like and get to our subscribe ring. I've got a turn on the page on as well, so you don't miss an upload. Oh.
I detect thugs for their ships at 1 o'clock.
Oh.
It's payback time.
Okay, we've got what? Four. Okay, so we've got four of these big ships to defeat. Okay, it was one down. Oh, partial shield, that's good. Some rockets won't go on this. There's so many of them. What can we destroy to potentially get what we need? Okay, that's 10 missile ammo. Yeah, they're giving us lots of raritanium, but that's about it. We really need one of them to drop us a full shield. Oops, I crashed. Oh, I gotta defeat all ships again. That's annoying. Maybe like strategically damaging them. Now to a point where they're almost gone. See, why doesn't this one get affected by lightning? Okay, that's two down. Some Raritanium. Ooh, we found a, must have found a full shield then. But the problem is, we don't have any missile ammo to, Okay, last one down. And loop around. There we go. Had to live around a couple times, but...
Well, it looks like the thugs moved Angela out of this quadrant. See if you can pick up any transmissions on the deep space channels.
What is your problem? I'm trying to make a living here and you two losers keep mousing it up.
Well, you've taken our friend. Ratchet and Clank, isn't it? Well, friend, acquaintance. But
hightail it back to your own galaxy.
You know.
I'm gonna blast you into so many pieces you'll need a well, there's gonna be a lot of them. I can tell you that.
And what, I'm gonna spade, shuffle.
Don't bother trying to find me, cause I've got wind. I mean, I'm like the wind. You never know where I might show up next. And I blow hot, and I can be cooling on a warm summer day. Well, you get the idea. Goodbye, yeah. Morons.
Does he realize he has just transmitted his...
No, I don't think he has. So yeah, we'll land on planet still up, that will really end today's episode. But I'm like, it's like that moment when you say something, you're like, yeah, oh wait, I must have said that, I must have said it right. And you're like, you just keep repeating and change, try and change what you've said to make it seem cooler. But yeah, this will be, we'll end today's episode. So thank you for watching, please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!